just got over city. I've just caught away in the trap. I didn't actually check its stats to be fair. Brave, that's a good attack on it. Make sure I've got enough time to actually get ready today. Oh, that was so shiny, I love that. Is it bad you can see a bone skirt? The character's skirt. I'm just gonna make sure it's ready. Oh, that's the shorts. Never mind. That's wrapped up on the on screen. Screw up 12, level 9. Shazam. Sight attack move. I at least fix Abra's moveset. It's stupid that's in total. Alright, special attack. Jesus, press the button. Oh, hi, Roark. Didn't think it would get you so fast. Okay, stand back and watch this. Using the hidden move Rock Smash, get rid of the boulder blocking your way. Fallen boulders need to be smashed out of the way. If you get the badge from the gym, you'll be able to do this too. Of course, you'd have to beat the gym leader first. That'd be me. Bye! It's gone. Long gone. I love the footstep noises in the cave. My rival is online. Sit down, Jeju. I just want to leave. I think I'm editing a couple at night, uploaded one, and I'll have an early night, and I'll record tomorrow. I remember when I first played this, I always made sure every Pokemon game I try to avoid the trainers before the gym leader. Now I'm just saying, like, now I'm new to the experience. Hell yeah, it's cool to champ B. That's what I said, it's really pushing for you earlier today. Gym leaders use a rock type. Rock type really hit water, right? But they also meet the grass type moves. I don't think that'd be easy, but don't you get the gym leader popular weaknesses. I'm after a rock type of Pokemon for fire type won't be easy either. That's all the advice I can give. I've got a fine type, dude, it's fine. My water type's not ready yet, but anyway, you avoid the long way around, that's why I see why you do that, because I hate you. I can't get comfy. Yeah, Dwayne, get them levels. Low sweep. That would be good, wouldn't it? Heal.
Let's go!
Welcome, this is the Oreburgh Pokémon Gym. I'm Roark, the gym leader. I'm but one trainer decided to work proudly with Rock-type Pokémon. As the gym leader, I need to see the potential of the trainer. And I'll need to see the toughness of the Pokémon I battle with you. Great! Bye bye me! I don't like that Roark just stands there as well, because I mean Onyx compared to Roark size, it just looks like a miniature Onyx. Whereas Onyx is actually quite big. Expect it in one shot. Any more evolutions? I need to see that a little bit. This is embarrassing. I went and lost a trainer, didn't have a single gym badge. That's the story. You were strong and I was weak. That's the worst. One trip and one equals. I have to give you a gym badge since you defeated me. Beat me, gym leader. Here's your official Pokemon League badge. Oh, I like that there's a case just like that. You just whack it in your case. Stickers? What stickers for? Ow. Whoops, CrazyB, you got gym badge, huh? Etna City is the next place with a gym that gives away badges, right? Say I went to Route 207, but you can't go through it without a bike. Any team battle to the muscle wasn't always. So I'm going back to Dubai City, next up the turn is gym. 10 seconds for a dash 9. Ah, who's got time to count? Who's got time to count? The time I got them words out of my mouth, he was gone. Right, so how's this work? Ooh. And this is where I lost a Pokémon to and go on my fiddle, but please. Sad. Is Ace gonna evolve now? I know what made you. Neptune. Set a box because I kind of want to have Gyarados on my team. I miss. You said set up some moves on. When do you shift? Ah, CrazyB, impeccable time as always. These miscreants are babbling out nonsense that I just can't stomach. Show them some manners, if you will. Oh, Professor, must you be so difficult? We are approaching you strictly as businessmen. All you must do is provide us with all your research findings. In return, we'll see to it that your assistant doesn't become collateral damage. CrazyB, let's battle together and teach these losers a lesson. There's no option, we will retreat for now. Because Team Glout is benevolent to all, we shall leave. I couldn't even get a word out there. So they call themselves Team Glout, do they? When Pokemon evolve, they seem to release some sort of energy. I believe it's a mystic power far beyond our control, but Team Glout seems to be trying to harness that power or something. Anyway, CrazyB, well done, you battled quite capably. Seeing you trainers battle side by side with poor Pokemon only makes me more confident in my decision to trust you with a Pokedex. CrazyB, did you know that the professor studies the evolution of Pokemon too? According to his research, 90% of all Pokemon are somehow tied to evolution. I guess that means some unexpected Pokemon must undergo evolution too. So CrazyB, let's keep working on our Pokedex project for the professor. Alright then. Why does he walk like as if he's just pooed his pants? Oh. Whoa, what was that just now? That was amazing. Those guys looked awfully scary, but you sure showed them. Phew, that was like a breath of fresh air. Anyway, my name is Bibi, and I work as a system administrator for a half-form city east of here. Now, as thanks for putting such a good show, I'll let you access Pokemon Box from anywhere. I'll also give these ball capsules to. Now you can use the capsule decoration feature for the balls capsules. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's what the stickers are for! Stone sticker. Well, I've got fire type, so that's just Okay, I've had fun with that now.
Right, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Because we're doing the gym, and we could go on to Etna City, but we've still got the windworks and stuff to get through in Florama Town. But I'll continue. I'm gonna edit tonight, and then I'll record the rest tomorrow. Maybe record tonight because I might play more. But yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy the video, and I'll see you all next time.